So find the derivative of x raised to n minus a raised to n divided by x minus a for some constant a. So let us consider given function f of x equal to x raised to n minus a raised to n divided by x minus a. Here use our quotient formula differentiating with respect to x. Differentiating with respect to x here. So f dash of x is equal to. So here take a denominator square here. X minus a, it's a square here. Denominator term square. Then write a denominator term here. X minus a into differentiation of x raised to n minus of a raised to n minus. And then write your x raised to n minus of a raised to n as it is here. Then the differentiation of denominator term x minus a. You are using a quotient formula d by dx of u divided by v is equal to denominator square here, v square. Then denominator v into differentiation of numerator du divided by dx minus u write as it is here into differentiation of the denominator term dv upon dx. Apply this formula here. Then you know differentiation of x raised to n here, n into x raised to n minus 1 here. And the differentiation of constant is 0 here. Yes, this is equal to x minus a is there. Write to x minus a into x raised to n differentiation n into x raised to n minus 1 n, and the differentiation of constant is 0. This is complete constant term here. So it is a 0. Minus of x raised to n minus of a raised to n, write as it is here. And the differentiation of x is 1 minus differentiation of constant is 0. A is a constant here, so it becomes a 0 divided by x minus a whole square here. X minus a is a square here. Then this is equal to here product of these terms here, x minus a into x raised to n minus 1 here. This is a 0 unit here. Then minus here, so write here minus x raised to n into 1 becomes x raised to n divided by x minus a, it's a square. It's a square. So this is the answer here. So especially here you are taking a minus inside here, minus x raised to n, minus into minus becomes plus a raised to n. So this is the answer here. So find the derivative of sin x into cos x here. Let us consider f of x is equal to sin x into cos of x here. Differentiating with respect to x. Differentiating with respect to x here. Hence f dash of x is equal to, here you apply product formula. First function is sin of x here. Differentiation of a second function d by dx of cos x, then plus here cos x a second function, right as it is here. Differentiation of the first function is sin x. First function differentiation sin x here. Then this is equal to, write this sin x, and differentiation of cos x is minus of sin x here, then plus here, and write this cos x as it is. Cos of x into differentiation of sin x is cos x here. Therefore this equal to sin into minus sin, minus of sin square x plus cos into cos becomes cos square x here. Yes, cos square x minus sin square x is cos of 2x here. It is a trigonometric formula. Cos square x minus sin square x is cos of 2x here. This is the answer here. So find the derivative of sec x here. You know, sec x is 1 divided by cos x here. It is a trigonometry formula. Then the differentiating with respect to x. Differentiating with respect to x here. Hence, f dash of x is equal to, so denominator term square here. Cos x, it's a square. Then the denominator term cos x into differentiation of 1 here. D by dx of 1 minus, and write 1 as it is here. And the differentiation of cos x. Differentiation of cos x here. Therefore, this equal to cos of x into differentiation of 1 becomes a 0 minus, then 1 into differentiation of cos is a minus of sin x here divided by cos square x. Denominator is a cos square x here. Then 0 into any term is 0, complete this term becomes 0. Minus into minus becomes a plus here. So sin x divided by cos square is there. So split it as cos x into cos of x here. Cos square x is there. So write cos into cos. Again, you know, 1 by cos is a sec x here. 1 by cos is sec. Sin by cos is a tan x. Therefore, differentiation of sec x is a sec x into tan x. Yes. So the next example here, find the derivative of pi into sec x plus 4 into cos of x here. Differentiating with respect to x here. Differentiating with respect to x. We get f dash of x is equal to pi into differentiation of sec x here. Then plus 4 into differentiation of cos x. And this is equal to right here 5 as it is. So sec x differentiation. Sec x into tan x here. Then plus 4 into differentiation of cos x is minus of sin x. Therefore this is equal to 5 into sec x tan x. Minus of 4 into sin of x here. This is the answer here. So find the derivative of cosec x here. Cosec is 1 divided by sin x. 1 by sin x. Therefore differentiating with respect to x. Here sir, f dash of x equal to, use your quotient formula, denominator term square here, sin x, it's a square here. Then denominator term sin of x into, then differentiation of 1 here, minus, write numerator term 1 into, differentiation of denominator term sin x here. Therefore this is equal to sin of x into differentiation of 1 becomes a 0 minus 1 into differentiation of sin x is a cos x here divided by sin square x divided by sin square x here. Then 0 into any term is a 0, so remaining here minus of cos of x here divided by, you split sin square x as sin into sin here. Sin x into sin of x here. Therefore this equal to minus of 1 upon sin x is cosec x here. Cos by sin is a cot x. So minus cosec x into cot x here. It is a differentiation of cosec x here. So find the derivative of 3 cot x plus 5 cosec x here. Differentiating with respect to x here. Hence f dash of x is equal to 3 into differentiation of cot x plus 5 into differentiation of cosec x. Then this equal to 3 into cot x differentiation is minus of cosecant square x plus 5 into cosec x differentiation is minus of cosec x into cot of x. Therefore this equal to minus 3 cosecant square x minus of 5 into cosec x into cot of x. This is the answer here. So find the derivative of 5 sin x minus 6 cos x plus 7 here. So differentiating with respect to x here, as f dash of x equal to 5 into differentiation of sin x here minus of 6 into differentiation of cos x plus so differentiation of the constant term here 7 here. Therefore this equal to 5 into sin x differentiation is cos of x here minus 6 cos x differentiation is minus of sin x and a constant differentiation is 0. Therefore 5 cos x plus 6 sin x here. This is the answer here. So find the derivative of 2 tan x minus 7 sec x here. Differentiating with respect to x here. So f dash of x equal to 2 into differentiation of tan x here minus of 7 into differentiation of sec x. Yes, this equal to 2 into tan differentiation is second square x minus 7 into sec x differentiation is sec x into tan of x. So find the derivative of sin square x here. You can write sin x as sin square is sin x into sin x here. Sin x into sin x here. Now we will differentiate here. Differentiating with respect to x here. Yes, f dash of x equal to first function is sin x here into differentiation of second function d by dx of sin x plus second function keep as it is here sin of x into differentiation of first function here d by dx of sin x. Yes, this equal to right here sin x here. Differentiation of sin x is cos of x plus write this sin x as it is here into differentiation of sin is cos x here. Therefore sin x cos x plus sin x cos x is 2 sin x cos x here. 2 sin x into cos of x and trigonometric formula 2 sin x cos x is sin of 2x here. This is the answer here.